Okay, what is going on, guys? We're in Borderlands 2, and today this whole video is going to be about me trying to go and beat Digistruct Pete and seeing how far I can get. Now, my build I like a lot, just it's my type of build. It's with Krieg. It's meant for a shield. You guys can see all the stuff here. I don't want to explain it. I'll probably make a video about level 71 build, if this build is good or not. I'm not... The level 61 version was good, so I'm hoping that the level 72 one is also as good, but I'm not sure, so that's why I haven't made the video yet. But anyways, we're gonna go through Digistruct Pete, the whole challenge system, and hopefully I don't die. I'm gonna go alone first, and if I get my ass kicked, I'll just join a party, a random party that I have no idea who half the people are. And guys, if you notice my voice, it's like this ugh, kind of grainy thing in my throat. Like, it feels, yeah, my voice sounds like kind of like sick, you know, like it's, yeah. Anyways, doesn't matter, but I just want to tell you guys that, just so you guys were aware of it. And yeah, I'm kind of sick, coming out with a cold or something. I'm gonna put this off for long enough, and I do want to get it. And actually, I didn't put it off, guys. One thing I want to tell you guys real quick is that it took ages to get everything that I needed legitly with my character to make my build work. And yeah, double penetrating unkempt terror wasn't that hard. The next day I farmed for some tokens, and it wasn't that bad. The ruby, it's a quest reward, and all we really want from it is the slag and healing abilities and all the other tricks. So again, it wasn't that difficult. This, I just had some more tokens, so I bought it. And but this, I don't think it's that big of a deal that it's not level 71. Same with this, I don't think it changes. But this, one thing that I never accounted for and what took forever was the grenades, the ones that I use, because I forgot how hard it was to get them, and I forgot that the grenades in my build make my build. Like, that's a grenade-based kind of build. And also, on a side note, guys, I found this, which is kind of, like, awesome, because it's, like, a grenade spec'd class. Like, I'll show you guys what it boosts. It boosts this up to a ridiculous amount, which is awesome. And it boosts all of the other stuff. That's why I have 1 point in there, just in case I do want to use it. And I have no points in here, just because when you're in rage mode, it's awesome, it's fun. But it's also, you're very vulnerable. You can't heal you can heal, but it's... Yeah, I don't know. I just prefer having... You know, I don't mind berserking. You can still berserk for an unlimited amount of the time. It's just you have to make sure that you stop. You stand still, let the enemies hit you, and then you go crazy. You guys know what I mean. Anyways, one thing, guys. I'm tired. Just a lot of stuff happened today. My body's completely dead. So I've decided to have an energy drink. Now, this, guys, can go two ways. It can go the nice way, which is the night way where basically it doesn't make my mind... crazy, like, not crazy, but when I drink an energy drink, guys, it overclocks my mind, kind of thing. So it either makes me like twice as good at the game, or I focus on the recording and I become really self-conscious and I literally apologize for everything. So let's hope it doesn't go that way. And yeah, if any of you wanted to know what I was drinking, it's called a NOS. I'm not sure if you have it in your country, but it's very good. And one more thing, guys, really quick. I have two things that I do in my videos. I cut a lot of shit out, so you guys will not have to see any deaths or anything like that. That's stupid, because I feel like it holds you back, and I don't want to do that. I want to make sure you guys are constantly progressing through the thing. I don't care if I have to go back, but you're not going to have to. And yeah, guys, I edit a lot of stuff out. I'll try to edit a lot of stuff out, just because I feel like that's better to watch, like a nice short video. Of course, I won't edit it so much where it's just stupid to follow, like you don't even know what's happening. Or did I just pick up? Whatever. Anyways, so, yeah, I won't go through my build and all that kind of stuff, because I make a separate video about it, and if I failed horribly, that's why. And, yeah. So let's do this. Also, I don't talk during any dialogue, because I like to hear it as well as you would probably like to hear it. Anyways, the raid on Digistruct Pete. Hell yeah. The Tannis is probably going to talk to us. Okay. Okay,
Welcome to the Gauntlet. Please follow the smell of vomit and tears so we may talk face to face. As the vomit was mine, I recommend facing away from me.
Ew. I'm gonna turn that dialogue up a little bit. If you guys can, one sec. Yeah, you guys, you can see dialogue's maxed out, and it's still pretty quiet compared to everything else, so... Yeah, just... Pretty, I like it. Tannis, where's your vomit? I'm drunk. We should not have this up. Tannis.
I'm very sorry to say I need your assistance.
Why? We've helped you many times. You didn't seem like a bitch net then. Welcome to Digistruct Pete. Ugh, Digistruct Pete. Gah, can't speak.
This gate represents a test of your intellect. Are you clever enough to uncover the secret way to open it?
Is it a button? It's a button. Yeah, I just got home from school, guys, so I'm not sure if I'm gonna be any good, because, you know, I kind of need to warm up. That sounds really stupid, but it's kind of true. Yeah.
Congratulations, you are now a genius by Pandoran standards.
Okay, wow. Thanks, Dennis. that was really hard. Dennis. That door was a raid boss. Awesome.
Exceptional.
Lord of Meat. Nice. Gauntlets, gore, and godhood awaits. Nice.
Using a mixture of iridium, digistruct technology, and Scooter's salami-stained fingers, try not to read into that, I've put together the combat trials you see before you. If you succeed, you'll be ready for a new Pandora. A Pandora of overpowered enemies, better loot, and an abundance of nacho cheese. It's been an eventful year. Anyway, off with you!
Okay, Tannis, the overpowered enemies freaks me out, because I feel like that really shit on your game. Like, if you beat it and you got like all the levels of... Okay, sorry about that, but that was because, I don't know, having overpowered enemies in your game sounds fun, but it also sounds like it'll be a bitch. Like, if like, you know, like, nothing will be calm. You'd have to be constantly, like, full force on, unless your build was just like a complete god build, which I don't know if mine
should
is or not.
Should you die in this gauntlet, I will take it as implicit feedback that I should consider making it easier. I will ignore this, of course. Mass murder can often be a form of quality control.
Wow. Tannis, you're just as insane as ever. Oh, Jack. What do you do? Oh, cool. Oh, God. What's happening? Hey, doggies. You look like you're cyber dogs. Yay. Oh, not bad. Alright, cool. I like how they like kinda like they digistruct away just like we do. I like it. I like it a lot. It's pretty too. Alright. Oh, I hear it. There it is. Hey doggy. There's pups. Little puppies. God. Damn it, where are you?
I can't hear you!
Thanks, Freak. I appreciate it. There we go. There we go. Yeah. Grenades. Alright. Just kill enemies. Where's the enemies? Oh, there's some. Hey, dogs. Oh, God. Boop. Yay! Death. So far, not bad. I'm going to regret saying that. Ugh. All right. Come on, where are you? There you are. No, it's locked on. Get some.
Red Room.
I know.
It's time to go insane.
God damn. Just kept mauling me. Oh no. That's what's wrong. I have that stupid thing on. I'm not sure if that's actually what's wrong, but my grenades are gonna do no damage actually now that I think about it. That thing boosts grenade damage to like a ridiculous degree, so I'll just use this. There we go. Yay! My unkempt arrow. Still a tank, which is nice. Oh god. I see a red enemy. Where is it? Oh, there you go. Gonna stand my ground. Oh shit. Son of a bitch.
Let me hear those screams.
I kind of forgot how to play my build. It sounds really bad, but it's kind of the truth.
The gauntlet is not yet done. Keep going.
Yeah. Oh, guys, I'm recording my audio in a different setting. Like, usually I burn it, like, right into the video, but now I'm recording it in a different thing. So hopefully that's good, because whenever, like, she starts to talk, I can mute my voice, so it's Yeah, if you ever hear me like talking, I immediately stop. That's because there's dialogue. So, yeah, what is this? Is it a mine? Oh, that's where they did your truck from. Let's get some ammo because I'm pretty sure we're gonna need it.
I don't feel like I'm me. I feel like I'm sick.
Okay, got some ammo, threw some cold water in my face, stopped being a bitch because my bones are sore, and yeah, let's do this. Jack! Eh, damn it.
That'll teach that cardboard with Brick and Mordecai
Shit.
Circling each other's metaphorical jerks over who gets to hunt the sudden abundance of vaults. Lilith and I created this training gauntlet for the Crimson Raiders. You will help me test its relative lethality so that I may not inadvertently turn half of Sanctuary's fighting force into a gaggle of whimpering triple amputees.
Ha. Oh, yay. Are they all, like, steel? Looks like that. Shine lightning. Yes. Now there's a lot of grenades down there. All right. Oh, God. Where are they? Skags. Eh. No, you're not slagged. My grenades do no damage if the character's not slagged. Stop moving, bitch. Oh, God. Don't do that. Don't do that. Oh, God. Oh, I can do massive damage if I can get slag on that bastard. Not your daddy. There we go. No, oh, damn it. It didn't slag him. Oh, my eyes itchy. My eyes itchy. I can itch it. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, that's good. Okay. Whew. Yeah. Oh, my dog's barking. Lovely. I could probably take it out with the new editing thing. I can record my voice so I can take out that. For the win! Where is this guy? It's pretty. Oh, shit. Oh, you're right there. God. Hello. Oh, God. I gotta scratch my head. Haha, you bitch. Okay. Alright, that's not nice. Okay. My head's itchy. Oh, that's my chance to itch it. When things are slagged, everything's dead. Oh, God. Come on. Kill it. Kill it. Craig, kill it. Got it. Whew. My controller's wet. Wonder why my controller's... Ugh, if you're wondering why my controller's wet, that's because I threw cold water on my face and my head, and it's dripping down, therefore wanting me to itch my head. So, yeah. That's the thing. So, yeah. That was close, I guess. My head's itchy still. All right. Come on. Oh, no. No, wrong weapon. More coming. If I can kill you, then I can cause the other two to die. But there we go. Oh wow. Yeah, so that's a great skill. I just get slagged and I'm gonna hit you in the mouth a couple times. I'm gonna heal as well because that's just a thing. And yeah. Ooh, more ammo. We could play melee for a while, but that kind of like makes it so our what we have to get ourselves up is this explosive weapon. That's why I have the explosive relic on. I want to face some enemies with guns because that's the enemies I'm kind of good with. But just because my shield.
Kill the little man.
Hell, thanks, Greg. Thank you, Dad. I like watch this guy will do damage to himself. Oof. See that? Oh God! Whoa, no, he won't. Apparently, a dumbass. I guess. Get way off. Gotcha. Ha. All right. Come on. Come at me, bro. Oh, great. You came at me right as you... Please don't tell me you're slag. You're a slag thing, aren't you? Yep. That's why you can't be slagged. That's why the other creature cannot be slagged. Could not be slagged. God, I can't speak. Son of a bitch. Yeah, there we go. Much better. Share them amongst yourselves. All right, good, you're all jumbled up. It sucks. When I shoot rapidly, it's like, it kind of some of the shots.
Give me back my skull!
Oh, you guys are strafing the douches. Eh. Trying to curve the shot. Did not happen. And I got him. Yay. Yay to that. Ooh. Great. All right. Okay, one thing. I was watching a video, but like they were showing this on like a live stream, and they said a lot of stuff about like hidden things. If the person playing the game decides to explore, they will see they will obtain a lot more loot and all that good stuff. What is that? Cannot go that way. Okay. All right. My nose is itchy. What is this? Nothing. Got it. All right, by the way, guys, nothing. No special things. At least I couldn't see it, so. Yeah, but then again, I might be blind, so, yeah. On a side note, guys, I did... Damn. There we go. On a side note, I did decide to... I don't know what I'm trying to say. Right, in order to get the ruby, or not the ruby, the grog nozzle, I had to redo my campaign, so I have next to no money, and I boosted my character, so therefore I didn't obtain any money while leveling. So I like, by the way, a million is like chump change when you're in level 72, so yeah.
This chest is either full of great loot or full of crap. If you get nothing but white shields, blame Schrodinger and his zombie cat.
Yay, that's my luck of Borderlands, guys. I have to farm for, like, everything a million times just to get it, and it's a bunch of bullshit. It's not good. Yeah, okay. Again, not seeing any sort of special hidden things. Maybe I'm blind, probably the case. Maybe you, like, grenade jump. No, never mind. All right, nothing there. All right, so that's our court. Let's go play. I didn't mean it in a basketball. I just said, I don't know why I said court. Anyways, doesn't matter. fucking stupid. All right. What's next? Oh, what's our enemies? We can get the vantage point on them. Probably won't help though. Jump, you creek. There you go. Oh my, for me, that is not a good thing. That's not good. Please tell me that this thing will explode in a fiery blaze and it'll cause damage to that other monster. Does not look like it's happening. But I'm able to throw my things extremely fast, so that's a thing. Oh god. We should... Let's slag him up. Oh god. Oh god, there's more things. All the things. Come on. Oh shit. Balls. That was so stupid. No, my one.
It's strangling time!
Alright, we gotta heal the shit out of ourselves. Come on. There we go. Even though it hurt us, it will heal. I can't speak with a damn. Oh god, no. We're okay. Okay, come on. Okay, yeah, we gotta. I wish I was playing Zero. Zero's more my kind of character. I should play just a melee brute. That'd probably be the smartest thing.
I got a rampage! Gotta heal!
Yeah, not the smartest thing I'm doing today. You know what? I might just play. I can. Best thing about my build. Not the best thing about my build. Just my build. I can switch on the spot. Which I'm not sure if it's a good thing or a bad thing, but it's a thing. Thank you, Krieg. Appreciate your smack in the face. That really helps us out. You want to kill yourself. Let's go melee brute for a minute. Why not? Let me just put this here and leave our shield, and I think we're good for that point, for that part. Good, there we go. Okay. Ah, you stupid healing. Stupid healing. It does do a lot more damage.
What would happen?
Yeah, that does a lot more damage. Yeah. Again, nothing drops, which I'm not expecting. That was a pretty cool boss, by the way. I didn't draw any attention to it.
So far, but the gauntlet is not yet complete. Continue that I may record your screams of confusion and irritation for my later entertainment.
That's pretty accurate, actually. One thing that's funny, guys, is that this right here, it gives me 500 plus melee damage, but you only really see the difference in Berserk Rampage. I feel like that's only when it procs, which is weird, because when I like smack someone in the face, it doesn't work that well. It doesn't work that well. We could try to get our thing back. But yeah, let's try to milk. That's the one thing about bad, though. My Krieg is built for healing, and like all his skills are like healing, like health. Grenades are increased damage because our grenades give us health when holding the grog nozzle. Health just in general, so we can have more of it, so we can stay alive, all that kind of stuff. And yeah, and the reason why I have this not stacked, because I just like his Berserk Rampage for the melee and badassery that it is, his Release the Beast, but I also like it because it gives us health. And be honest, when you're in that, when you're in that state, you're kind of vulnerable, and I like to be able to turn it off and turn it on at my will. So, but it sucks because when you want to proc it, it's easy to proc when it's when you don't heal, but it's when you heal, like in a split second, if you do any sort of elemental damage, yeah, it's just a pain sometimes. Hopefully you guys know what I mean. If you don't, then I'm sorry. All right.
Say what you will about the psychos, their insanity helped them survive in much the same way that my ceiling chairs taste vaguely of butterscotch. 23.
What? Candace, you're crazy, but that's one of the reasons why I freaking you're an awesome kid. All right, you're all screwed. You're all messed up. No, it's not. You're my bloodlust action next to nothing, but it should still kill you. Haha. Oh, cool.
Feels good, man.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, where are you? Yeah, you're behind me. Psychos are bitches. Oh, you're dead. You're all dead. Yeah, check that out. As soon as my bloodlust stacks are up and I melee someone and kill them, it's like you're all dead. You're all just dead. Son of a bitch. Yes. And boop. Oh, there we go. Come on, please. Please, do it. Damn it. Oh, I'm out of grenades. No. Oh, God. No, 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 no. Come on. I can. Damn it, stop moving.
I swallowed your soul.
Oh, sweet. The bloodlust got him.
This is priority one. I need you to disarm a series of camouflage explosives hidden in the combat garden.
See, now that's a bad part about playing Krieg. When you're a person that likes to hear dialogue, don't play Krieg. He screams like a like a freaking idiot maniac, which is all, I shouldn't say idiot. He's sometimes it's badass and awesome because you're like, I'm just killing everyone. But in other times it's like, Krieg, you're screaming at the worst times. Especially with me and bad luck, because luck is not the best for me. Oh God. Let's do this. Boop. I'm gonna play with more grenades, so. Just die. Don't kill me. Die. There we go. Now, slag him and he'll die instantly. You didn't get slagged from all those bullets, you dumb whore. There we go. Got him. Oh, nice. Got all the handsome jacks. I don't got any grenades and my mouth's just... Okay, here's something that happens, guys, I want to tell you guys about. Now, with me speaking-wise, my brain, here's what I think it happens, and I may just be a tool for thinking this way, but I think my brain, no, it does happen like this way, guys. My brain can't keep up with my like, sorry, I can't talk right now. I'm too busy trying to stay alive. Yeah. I don't got any grenades, that would be a perfect grenade.
I hate me!
Krieg, you're just killing us, you're killing us with this. Okay, good. One grenade, that should have did nothing, did nothing. Come on. Come on. All right, one for us. Great. I got one. Gave one to him is what I'm trying to say. Jesus. All right. More enemies. Here's the cool thing. My shield also slag shit, so when you're in your Berserk Rampage, I'm going to stop using grenades for a while. But check this out. Hopefully it will work this time, not just like make me seem like a liar and an idiot with my build. All right, shoot me. Right. Okay, yep, no, not working. It's not working. Oh, you stupid bastard.
A smart warrior never leaves an enemy alive. You cannot proceed until your foes are gone.
Keep the blood pouring.
Got him. What I was trying to say is, oh, wow, that's not good. Run. Slag him. Shoot the shit out of him. Shoot the living shit out of him. That's doing nothing. Okay. Peekaboo. Oh, wow. Where are you? There you are. Oh, son of a bitch. I thought I seen it. Damn it. Bullshit healing.
What would happen?
Alright, where are you? Oh, shit, I hit him. Damn. Where are you going? We should just put this on and then just do our whole. There we go. Oh god. Oh no, I don't have it. Shit. Don't move, pal. I need you to stay still.
No, scrape your face from my fingernails.
Thank you, God. Yeah. Okay, one thing I want to talk about, guys, real quick, is because I won't be able to say it in mid-combat. One thing I think, guys, one thing I know is my brain, I think faster with my brain, but I can't speak quick enough. So sometimes you guys will probably hear me say two words. Well, you'll probably hear me say, you'll probably hear me say two words, and they'll be, like, mushed together. That's just because I'm trying to spit out my words that I'm thinking, but my mouth's, like, yeah, I can't talk really fast, and sometimes I can't, actually. Anyways, that I might cut this out because it sounds douchey, but, yeah. It probably sounds douchey. I'm going to take a drink. All right, oh, that was good. That was a good drink. Oh, God, you're right there. I was trying to poke him. Poke did nothing. Why does it seem like it does... Whoa. Stop moving.
Camouflage Hyperion explosives designed to attack the raiders where we are most vulnerable, our gardening battalion. Gather the onions, but do not pick the carrots.
Why not? I want to pick the carrots.
Yes, continue picking the onions. They are bombs designed to punish Sanctuary's vegetarians. Or they are onions. Either way, remove them.
Yeah. what does it say? A history of simulated violence. I'm not sure if I'm said that word right. Anyways, like simulated. Alright,
thanks to you, my garden is combat ready once more. A well-balanced diet is the ultimate weapon of mass destruction.
Alright, I'm picking carrots. Ow. Okay, Tannis.
I specifically instructed you not to pick the carrots. They aren't dangerous or anything, they're just gross.
I'm picking it. Run. any more carrots? I bet there's like a thing that'd be like, hey, pick the carrots and you win a trophy because you're a challenge. That's what I'm trying to say. Probably there's a challenge. Hey, Jack!
Interesting. Though Jack is dead, you still deface his likeness. Though given how you toss bullets away like so many fun-sized candies, I likely could have replaced Jack's image with that of a puppy and you still would have shot at it.
You know what? I don't think Krieg would. I think Krieg would be like, you know what, puppy? No. Just like Brick. Brick is like a powerhouse, batshit insane person. But when it comes to a puppy, not a chance. He would not hurt that puppy. What is this? Why is this green? It's just... Okay. Just... Okay. Doesn't mean anything. Okay. Now, the reason why, guys, I'm taking so long here... I'll probably cut it down, so it's really nothing for you. But for me, I'm trying to look for anything that's kind of like remotely... what am I trying to say? So I'm trying to look for anything that's remotely hidden, is what I'm trying to say. Because they said in the little stream that I was on that they're like, for the people that look extra hard, there'll be extra loot. Like, there'll be hidden chests everywhere, like, you know, Borderlands does. Yeah. Can't find any. Kind of shitty. Oh, God. Oh, I burped. That was terrible. I just died. Oh, my God. No. We were here, right? Yeah, we were just here. What's that? No, it's a siren mod. Cool. I like the siren, but I just never play it. It's not my kind of playstyle. Like, I like Meiji, and she's kind of like the most Meiji-esque character there is. Can I jump over there? No, I'll die. What? What's this place? We're already here. We might have been already here. I don't know. But anyways. Yeah, guys, I just never really played... A lot of it, my most played character, and I love him to death, is Zero. But Zero, he is good, but he needs his gear in order to be good. Krieg is more, he's less so. He doesn't need his gear in order to make him badass. You know what I mean? Like, yeah. Sal, again, you really only need two decent weapons, and you can wreck Major Face. Commando, I think his gear is a big thing, too. Like, I know that's the basis of Borderlands. If you have shitty gear, you're going to be shitty at killing shit and all that kind of stuff. But I feel like Krieg is the lesser of all that. And Maya, again, you don't really need a lot to do that. Maybe I'm just an idiot. I don't know. I played Borderlands to death. Like, I played a lot of it. Got played through the campaign, like, four times, which is also why I boosted my character. I don't want to play through another fifth just because, yeah, I've had enough of it. Not to say that it's not a great campaign. It's just... I've had enough of it. This is really pretty. I should be showing you guys more of this because I don't feel like enough people do that on playthroughs / check this thing that I'm doing out. If you guys know what I mean. Which you probably don't, which is fine. It's pretty cool. I keep getting drunk. Yeah. Not me. I mean, my character. My Grog nozzle does that. If you have nothing, if you have no idea what Borderlands or anything like that in Borderlands wise is, yeah, Grog nozzle makes you drunk, and when you are drunk, it makes you be able to shoot like a jillion projectiles for the price of like less ammo. Yeah, don't know the specifics is why I'm trying to be as nonchalant as ever. No freaking chests. No chests. Jack though. Eh. Yeah. As soon as we drop down, we're gonna get our head kicked in. So, yeah, let's get our head kicked in. Our head kicked in. Guys, if I say things right the first time I redo it, that's just because I don't think I've said it right the first time. Pretty obvious, but yeah, I thought I'd say it. Just like the why. I mean, oh god. Oh god. Oh, there goes my shield. That was not the smartest move ever. I got too scared. I was like, they're right by beside me. Okay. You guys are all dead. All you little pups. Yes. Blood splosion at its finest. And grenade damage kind of at its finest as well. Oh god. God, bullet speed is bad. Oh, it's gone. I thought it curved the bullets, that's why I was kind of like, oh, this is a good gun. Also, this is a level 60. Well, Krieg, you're not doing the greatest job. You guys can see my health jumping up and down. That's because when the bullets get deflected at an enemy, it's when it does, for some reason it counts it as elemental damage, even though the bullets aren't slagged, but it does slag them when my shield is full. Krieg, you are a total psycho, and you're awesome at it, at being a total, okay, we got more. I thought that was it. Was not it. Come at me, bro. Where are you at? Oh, God. If I can get you as well. Okay, he dodged that. Slag balls. Thanks. Yay, I can kind of get him.
More blood for my brutality!
Okay, good. They jumped down. Who's hit me? Oh, it's a skag. Damage. Yes.
It's gotcha. A scarlet slice!
Yeah, it is. Whatever that is. I don't know what a scarlet slice is. It sounds terrible. Alright, really? Is he slagged? Is that? Okay. Okay, no, this is a badass. That's why it is. I get all my life back with one melee hit, so if you guys get him. Thank you, Krieg. Yay. It's my sheet. I don't know what it is. I think it's a grog nozzle, actually. Yeah. Boop. Boop. Alright, let's get this out. We could do this, actually. This has not a spread. If you would stop moving, I'd love him. Dude, you're... Wow, Krieg. Gun is pretty crappy. It's a good gun, but it's just... don't think it's meant for ranged. God. Do we have anything? Like, anything better than that? Because that is really terrible. So, whenever he's slagged, he knows to move out of the way. He's not a dumb AI, which is kind of shitty in my situation. Come on. Come on. Come on. Stop moving. If you regenerate your health, dude, I'm going to kill your face. I don't know why. What does that mean? I don't know. Come on, die. You bitch. You got like a sliver. I should have went in Berserk Rampage. My Berserk Rampage would be smart.
The gauntlet is not yet done. Keep going.
That would be a smarter thing to do because I could range and just melee the shit out of him with my ranged attack, which really doesn't make any sense, but it, you guys know what I mean if you played Krieg, or even seen Krieg. I can throw my axe is what I'm getting at. Anyways, doesn't matter. No loot boxes.